This is now part four, and where we left off was Dathomir. We finally got the dual saber, so now we're on our way to Kashyyyk to find a Wookiee general who can help lead us to the Holocron of the that contains a list of all Force-sensitive children in the galaxy. And rebuild the Jedi Order. That's what we're doing today. So we're going to go through Kashyyyk. And hopefully, you know, get somewhere today. I'm not going to try to screw around as much as I did have done. So, you know, let's go at it. Here we go. On to it. So, so here we go. And I do apologize for part three because, my wife was sleeping, so that's why I wasn't able to do voice commentary. But you know, my wife's at work now, so I guess what I have to do is find my way onto one of these ATTs. I have to get in front of this thing, so.
Maybe we can get up there.
This right here kind of reminds me of Shadows of Colossus.
Okay.
Where you gotta... Okay. I like how the Empire used, nature, the weeds from the plant life of Kashyyyk to I have not a clue where I'm going.
Just a little more. Yes, we keep going.
You know, somehow the Wookiees have found a way to use old Imperial clone tech to their advantage. You know, because it looks like I've seen that.
Climb to the top.
Oh wow. It's just like being on the I'm wondering when I'll finally get my split saber.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents.
Huh? That actually worked. Okay.
Okay, so now I gotta...
What's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't...
Better.
Oh, boy.
Let's do this.
That's the blasters.
So that fires the cannon. That's out of the way.
There's gotta be a way I can change my view.
Hey! Who are you?
Someone who just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. They won't be using that anytime soon.
Oh, this is fun. Taking them out is pretty easy. Yeah.
Almost there. We can do this.
Wow. I kind of wish I had like a better view, because this narrow space is kind of like messing with my vision. Yeah. I thought the stormtrooper's aiming was bad. Obviously, mine is. That didn't last very long. So here we go. Like I said, you know, in previous videos, you know, you have anything you wish to, any piece of advice or tips or comments, please.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
Put them in. You know, send them.
No,
you
know. You're not doing that again.
Always open to ideas and suggestions.
A good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So yeah, we now know this is 100% canon. It's got Saul Guerrero in it.
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready.
Nice.
Go, go.
So this must have been before he lost his legs. Skill point acquired.
We'll talk later.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
What do you think of Saul's plan?
So
he's
it gives
fighting
me
a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
See, they keep, you know, they give you multiple choice options. So I'm wondering if each decision you make.
Maybe I should take up gardening.
Leads, you know, determines the ending of the course of the game. So let's see, what skills can I acquire today? Agility, deflection. Delay combo, delay thrust. Improved dash. Which one should I go for? I'm gonna go for that one. Maybe it's a big mistake. Who knows? Who knows? But it looks like it might benefit me having it. So let's find out. I need to find more of those stim techs. I kind of wish I could run in my ship, because this is, you know, this slow movement's kind of killing me. Here we go. I need to improve my force gauge.
Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back. But here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
Come here, BD-1.
You know, I like how he just hangs on your back like a parrot.
Should be at the other end of this trench.
What do I got here?
No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
Oh, not that, like that.
Glad to hear it.
What do I do? What do I do? What am I doing wrong?
Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear.
That's... Damn it. Okay, so... Got a... The wires are disconnected. Backtrack a little bit.
Technician's bench.
I knew there was a catch to this.
Stim, here.
God. It's a trap. It's gotta be. Whatever this spider thing is, it sure's not friendly. Thanks. At least I know where to go now.
BD-1, over here. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Doing okay, BD-1?
Okay, so here we go.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Doing okay back there, BD-1?
Why did I have a feeling he was going to jump out?
Let's try it. Check it out.
Okay. So that thing was scary as... Should have came at him with the dual saber. Maybe that's where I went wrong. Now, how do I get up there? I want to know how to get up there. So now I know to kill that thing, I gotta jump. So now back to it.
Gonna need help here.
So now that I know those giant spiders are here, that's kind of a... Ew. Yeah. Ouch. Get some X. Not what I was trying to do. Hey, I caught it.
Jedi, over here.
Okay. Whew.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
Why does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
So what is sap? What's
that's the plan. We don't know they're in game. They spread themselves too thin.
What's the special sap on Kashyyyk supposed to do?
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Saying he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
I just hope we're helping him for the right reasons.
Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Uh-huh. I'm guessing Saul Guerrero was... Was he a... How big of a problem was he for the Empire? I want to kind of stay down, because I got a feeling there's a spider. A ginormous spider there. Down there. And I don't want anything to do with that. We'll take this time to meditate. And, we'll do a little bit of resting. Give me my strength back. And my stems that I didn't intentionally waste, but ended up wasting. Oh yeah, these guys are all over the place. At least it stays down.
Over there. One of the cutters turned on. Are they running some kind of drill? Found the target. Fine. All right, again. Lay down suppressing fire. I've got him. Take the shot. Hit him already. I don't need help to kill you.
I don't want to do that another way, buddy. But you just didn't leave me a choice.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
I just don't want to encounter another spider. I'm not against spiders. Sorry, I had to cut the R2 unit down. Sound.
Look out! Damage! resistance. Looks like he's weak.
Hurry.
Charging to the enemy's position.
Come on at me.
I thought I'd be the last one.
Fuckers. 2-on-1, what's wrong with you people? I just hope not all the enemies responded. Damn it, they did. Shit.
I think I lost him.
Hey there, BD One.
Land another.
need a stim.
You okay, hit me?
Continue en route. I have to make a stop.
Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go.
Wow, that was, I thought that was an Inquisitor. I guess I was wrong. I really need to watch, you know, Star Wars Rebels. Clearly, I don't know much about the Inquisitors.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Or watch YouTube.
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their nest.
Approaching. Oh, okay. You can't beat us. I don't want to die here.
Another one?
Try to get me. How do I get that? It's got to do with that. Have something to do with that. I went down.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay.
Wow. Nifty little droid reminds me of other droids. Two other droids I know.
Oh, a shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna need... I am going to need it for that spider. That's for sure. I could just let the spider eat them. Or let them kill the spider. You decide, what should I do? Should I let them... Kill the spider. I want that one right there so I can...
No
you what?
What did we find?
He was trying to find me, show me something. New terrain.
What if Breeze can cook with these?
Seed. New terrarium seed. Oh, boy. It just keeps getting more and more exciting.
I'll check it out.
What are those? Sap pair. Well, see, I'm still wondering what's the Empire needs sap for.
Oh, this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a light cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. Did you hear that?
See, it's a lot easier when it's dual sabered, so I think I'll stick with that. Looks like it'll work better for me. Yeah, I keep doing it at the wrong time. Yep, that wasn't gonna end well. See? Damn it. Okay, there
still
we go.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
Oh yeah, he's gone. He's definitely gone.
This needs power.
So are those troopers trained by the Inquisitors? That's one, because they look like an Inquisitor. That's why I keep...
Hi, BD-1.
Hey, a shortcut. As long as I don't have to face a spider, I'm okay. Something tells me I'm not gonna get it. Those big spiders are ugly and they are nasty. Well, at least I know I can take them with the dual saber. I got a skill point out of the deal. He's got equipment that needs fixed. This little droid. He kind of reminds me of R2-D2. He's kind of cocky, like R2-D2. Or BB-8. But he still looks like Johnny 5. Oh, let's see. How's it going, everybody?
Hey. We're here to free you. Not alone.
We're... Oh, boy. I should have just kept my mouth shut.
Visitation is not permitted.
Kill this droid.
Damn it.
Now I gotta restart. Hopefully I still got my skill point. I'll use my skill point. If I do. Hopefully I do. I hope. Because all I gotta do is face that droid. If I could do it and knock that trooper off the edge, I'll be great. Because that droid doesn't look very fast. Doesn't look like it moves very fast.
Hey there, BD1.
I think I did lose my skill point. No, I didn't. Thank God. I'm gonna use that. Okay, here we go. How many stem techs can I hold? Oh, that was a quick save.
Yeah.
about time. I feel bad for the poor thing, though, because it's the same droid that was in Rogue One. That doesn't sound like the only one, though.
Jedi.
That Wookiee's just minding his own business. He's just standing there like a royal guard. He's like, I got this. He's pretty tall.
This door's not budging.
Why are you banging on the wall, man? You're out. You're free. Now help us fight. So here we go. We just freed the Wookiee slaves.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
How did someone sneak in?
Hey, I got a trophy.
Enemy!
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. Almost got it.
Supposed to get over there. Yeah, no, not supposed to do that. Definitely not.
Help me, BD.
I wish you would stay here. Okay, now I know what I gotta do. That doesn't work. I'll forget about it. I'll figure it out later. Who knows? Here we go. My game just froze. What's going on here? I was gonna say, what's going on? I was freaking out there for a minute.
Oh, okay.
Little droid just helps himself.
Can't open it.
Oh, how do I get out of here then?
It's locked.
From the other side.
Gotta jolt this.
Got reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons.
I knew that was gonna happen. Not what I was trying to do. It looks nasty. How do I get over there, though? I can't. Hold on, I'm just checking out a quick video on YouTube on how to do this. If you guys have any hints, you know, please comment.
this Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
So, back to it. Damn it, not what I was trying to do. Here we go. Not what I was trying to do.
Some help here, BD-1? On the men.
See, it's not...
That's a brawler droid processing unit.
Hey.
You know what I'm thinking?
My droid gets an upgrade. Rest, because I need it. Okay, so now what do I do? So... Now, here we go. Trying to figure out this bloody puzzle. I'm pretty sure these enemies will all be responded.
You shouldn't be here.
Waiting
time for you?
Moving out.
Okay, so what do we do?
Gotta jolt this.
There we go. But then again, how do I get back? What do I do?
There's gotta be another way.
Okay, I see.
What can you do, BD?
Good work.
I don't know what that is, but I want it. I'll just have to eat the loss.
What? Find something?
the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Jedi!
Go, go, go!
The door's jammed! We won't budge, we're trapped!
I gotta get them out of here.
Mari! Protect the prisoner!
Cover down! Moving to engage!
Damn it. Not what I was trying to do. Because if I'm not mistaken, I believe I gotta start over. At least now I know what to do. Let's try this again. Because I have to get my stuff back. Here we go. Now I'm getting the hang of it because now I know what to do. Oh boy.
Operation.
should kill him. Let's see. Here we go.
How are you feeling, BD-1?
What did I just do? What was I supposed to do?
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
I don't know what I did. Meet Saul on the roof.
Hey, BD-1.
Oh, okay. Now I get what I did. Okay. Okay. I'm really hating these flamethrower droids. They're starting to make me mad. And my controller's already busted enough. Let's not bust anymore. Maybe that's why my controller's... That explains everything. I need to go out and buy a new one. I really do. My wife bought it for me used for Christmas. And it was, the old one I had, I'd plug it in and it wouldn't charge. I guess that's a recurring thing for, I guess it's a common problem with PS4 controllers is they don't. After a while, they won't hold the charge, so...
You can't overpower us! Move up! Let's take him out!
Scatter's failing!
Hostile underneath us!
Endorsing.
I'll never break his guard. Full side.
How can we win?
The end is forthcoming. You will regret that.
You ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it.
Okay, so now where do I go? I guess we're right here.
Need a stem.
Damn, I did not need to see that. I didn't see that going coming. Oh boy. Here we go. On it again. So. Oh, we're almost 2 hours into this, guys. So. These ATTs are proving to be a pain in the butt. So. Because now I gotta face that droid again. But I got it this time.
We'll be right back.
Here we go. And we are at the roof. We are meeting Saul Guerrero now. So hopefully we did a good thing. And he can lead us to the Wookiee that we're looking for.
Everyone! These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Let's see which way this leads. Because I need some help.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zepho tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do.
New objective added to. Okay, that was a straight-up glitch.
You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. For everything.
To go back to Zarpha. No, my mission was to find.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choysik will come through.
I like your optimism. You could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
So here we go. This is the end of, this is the end of our journey now in Kashyyyk. And we are going back to Zarfo. So I am going to take advantage of the meditation chamber here. And I'm going to get my health back. And I don't have any force points, so skill points, so I don't have to worry about. I know I ain't got nothing new for my lightsaber, so I shouldn't even have to worry about that. I don't know why he's gotta do that every time. So we are on our way back to Zarfo.
Let's get out there.
I could go back to Bongo and get some skill points. I should. So, that ends part four for now. Part three, part five, we will be out back on Zarfo. Until then, have a wonderful day. Take care, and I will see you all next time. Thank you.